La biodiversité en ville, c'est un très joli sujet.
Biodiversity in town is a very nice topic. Many people think that once a town is built, nature has disappeared, that there used to be wild nature, but it has been replaced with buildings and houses. But nature is back. And ever since the end of the 19th century, people started looking at how nature was coming back into town. And now we not only observe, but also encourage nature to come back into town for man's well-being, because nature likes the fact that towns are warmer than the surrounding landscape, and there are less predators, there are commensal animals, rats and cockroaches, and some animals accept the diversity better than others, pigeons, for instance. And recently, parakeets or budgerigar, an exotic species, have started settling down in Paris or around Paris. And also a tree that was planted at the beginning of the 20th century, on which a butterfly was bred with a silkworm to make silk, and the breeding was discontinued, but the tree has left. And the gardens with more biodiversity, we're all fighting in order to use less and less pesticides, or no pesticides at all, no insecticides. We are trying to also keep corridors allowing living beings to go from one place to another. Blue passes, if it's water green, if it's planted. Pesticides, insecticides are being observed, and also some work is conducted with the participation of town dwellers, museum, the museum program called From Mice in My Street, where people participate, and we observe the return of plants in town, their dissemination, children are being trained, walls are covered in foliage and roofs as well, and some people are starting to think about growing plants and vegetables in town, and architects are starting to build European cities with much more vegetation inside. So this program is a cross-border program with ecologists, agronomists, urban architects and citizens participating in the whole program to organize towns, because we know that many more people live in town now, and in 20 years' time, 80% of people will live in town. So we need to keep the biodiversity.